our ledge. Favourite reporter David Robertson has been out and about enjoying the stunning coast of beautiful WA. Have you seen him yet? Today is day three of Robbo's big motorhome tour of the West. Hello there, Robbo.
Beautiful road trip around Western Australia. We've arrived in our Around Australia motorhome right here to Gracetown, which is at really the doorstep of the world-famous Margaret River region. But what we're doing here this morning is having a little bit of a breakfast with some locals, including these guys. The kookaburras come in. They know the smell of bacon and sausage, and they're just coming in this morning. I'm a little bit scared, but if we can get just a quick... I'm probably going to lose my eye here. Chef, good morning. Oh, my God. Okay, there we go. Always friends with the animals. I'm always being friends with the animals. But over here, I'm better friends with humans who cook me food first thing in the morning. Hello there, everyone. Good morning to you. How are you?
Good morning, Robbo. We're great.
This is looking and smelling delicious. What have we got here? A couple of eggs, a bit of bacon.
Yum. Bacon and eggs and kids that are very hungry.
Well, and that's the great thing is that you can have a barbecue here in the kind of communal barbecue area, meet new people, meet new friends. The kids can make new friends. All about the caravanning and camping lifestyle, isn't it?
Absolutely. It's a great lifestyle and really good for families as well.
And you must love it so because you own it.
We have. We've been running it for 12 years. Yep. We're very lucky to live in the beautiful Margaret River region and we love what we do.
I'm a little bit scared about being so close to the Margaret River region because I'm a bit of a wine lover. Am I going to get into trouble here, do you think?
You might have quite a bit of choice, that's for sure.
Oh, I do like the sound of that. Well, we will be back a little bit later in the show as we show you something that's called cow to cone. It's very interesting. And let me tell you, I've got my hands dirty for that. We'll also be telling you how you can win some great prizes thanks to Let's Go Caravanning and Camping. All you need to do is go letsgocaravancamping.com.au for more details. We'll be back from Gracetown Caravan Park in a little while. I don't have some of these. Might I try that? Yeah, here we go.
You want a sunny side up or flip?
Always sunny side up.
Yummy. And we will check back in with Robbo a little later in the show. And remember, if you see Robbo on the road, take a pic and send it to us with the hashtag Let's Go Robbo. That's right, it is day three for our reporter David Robinson as he tours beautiful WA in his luxurious motorhome. Robbo, what are you up to? Good morning.
Well, hello there, team, and good morning to you once again from the beautiful Gracetown Caravan Park here in Western Australia. And we are getting our golf on here this morning because that is what happens when you're out caravanning and camping around this fine country. And we're lucky enough to be doing that in Western Australia thanks to our friends at Let's Go Caravan and Camping. Now, let me tell you, soon on the show, I will be showing you how you can win one heck of a good prize thanks to our friends there. But we've also got some young putters here this morning who also love the caravan and camping lifestyle. Xavier, buddy, come over here now. How long have you been a putter? A friend?
Not that long. Mm.
But you love caravan and camping though, don't you? Just love getting the caravan and just whisking off with the missus?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. That's the spirit. Give me a little putt here, champ.
Okay.
Yep. This is how you do it. Go for it. Oh my God. Straight through the hole. No worries. Well done, guys. Now, I'm actually going to graduate this morning to, well, what I like to call the older PGA here on the caravanning camping circuit. Holy, look out there. G'day, boys. How are you going?
How are you?
Oh, very, very well. Now, you're actually a golfer, I heard.
Oh, a bit of one, yeah.
Yeah, a bit of one. Yeah. Can you give me any tips? Because I've never really hit a ball before.
Yeah, you've just got to be nice and smooth with your action.
Right, okay. It's okay. I hope we're still talking about golf here.
Yeah.
Buddy, all right, well, let me have a little quick go hit. There's no balls here. That's the story of my life. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. So just smooth.
Smooth, and you've got to hit that corner over there.
All right, no worries. Here we go. All right, we're just going to smooth here. Let's go. I can feel it. Greg Norman or Tiger or something. Here we go. That's not bad, is it? That's
all right. Awesome,
right? Oh.
Yeah.
So we're going to see if we can get a hole in one. This is television. Here we go. Come up to smooth. There we go. Oh, my goodness. See, that is the fun that you can do if you just get out of the lounge room and come out and explore this great country of ours, which is exactly what I did yesterday. It's called Cow to Cone. You don't know what I'm talking about? We'll have to check this out. All right, we are a couple of days into our road trip and we're passing through a town called Kowarumup. I don't even know if I'm saying it right. The other puzzling thing is there are a lot of cows around, but never fear. I think I know just the guy who can tell me what's going on.
Roam if you want to, roam around the world, roam if
as I live and breathe. Paul Miller, how are you, mate?
I'm good, Robbo. Yourself?
I'm very, very well. Good to see you. I do have a question for you, though. Driving into town, a lot of cows. Why is that?
Well, Quorum up, known by the locals as Cowtown.
Oh, okay.
Hence the cows.
That makes a lot of sense. Now, what have you been up to? Been a long time since we've seen each other.
Well, Miller's Ice Cream, cow to cone. We've been making ice cream.
Wow, and you get it from the cow into the cone. So you just get a cone and put it under the teat?
Not quite that simple, Robbo. Right. But, you know, we can go and have a look and show you the process.
Well, right. Well, I've milked a cow before. I can show you right here. This is a... I don't know what this one's name is, but...
this one's called Woody. It's actually a fake cow, Robbo.
Oh, yeah. No, no.
Let's go and have a look at the real deal.
Yeah, let's yeah. No, just testing it. Off you go. All right, Paul, who have we got here?
Precious.
Precious, is she?
She is. Has been all her life.
Lovely, all right.
So what we're going to do is demonstrate how we milk.
Mm-hmm.
Hand milk the cow.
Yes.
So we're grabbing the teat at the top.
Yep.
Squeezing down with the other fingers.
Yep. She's friendly, isn't she?
She's very friendly. She's beautiful.
All right, let me have a go here. Oh. Oh.
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, how's that technique?
You're a natural.
All right, well. Mum, I don't think this girl's going to be the one, but... Now we've got some bit of milk, should we go and make some ice cream?
I reckon we should.
Lovely.
Let's go.
Let's do it. All right, Paul, well, Precious performed very, very well. We've milked her now. What's the next step?
I know you're a bit precious about your hair.
Okay.
If you'd like to slip that on.
Okay.
And I'll show you how we extract the ice cream.
Okay, great. All right. How's that?
That's perfect. That's a lot better.
All right. Show me how to do it here.
All righty. It's all about presentation, Robbo.
Presentation, because we want it to look good in the cabinet, don't we?
Certainly do. Nice high peaks.
Yeah,
that's all we're looking for.
High peaks, all right.
Basically, the cows we milked this morning are making the ice cream now.
Beautiful, beautiful. Can I have a go?
I reckon you certainly can.
I think I've got this. All right, all right. Okay, so here we go. Long peaks. Yep, ready to go. Here we go. So just, long peaks, yep.
Yep, you can just keep up, Robbo.
Yep, okay, sorry.
Nice even swirls, that's great.
Here we go, Trish. Thank you very much. This is beautiful. Now, this is all of our hard work right here, isn't it, Paul?
Certainly is. Here's the chocolate ice cream that we made early on.
That looks better than my...
Yeah. Know. We've resurrected that,
yeah,
Robbo.
Good. I'm glad you did. And this is a gold medal winner.
Certainly is. That's our panna cotta and spice plum.
Yep.
We have a wild berry and we have one of the favourites, chopped mint.
This is delicious. Let's have a little taste test right now. I cannot wait to get into this.
Hop in.
That's a Miller.
It is.
That's Miller's ice cream.
It's a Miller winner.
Oh, I don't mind. That's a Miller winner. We are going to have some more fun of this. So, see you guys. Look, let me tell you for free, I know you've had ice cream before, but it has never been as delicious as Miller's ice cream. It was just sensational to see it right from Precious there to the cone. It was beautiful, and you can check them out at millersmargaretriver.com.au. Now, we're also running a major competition this week, thanks to our friends at Let's Go Caravan and Camping. All you need to do is head to their website, which is letsgocaravanandcamping.com.au. It's a long one, but it's a good one. And also, let me tell you, there have been some winners already announced on their Facebook page. Your name could be there, so make sure you check it out. We will be back with you from another place in this beautiful state that they call Western Australia tomorrow. See you then.
Bye-bye. Robbo, thank you. We will check in with you tomorrow. And remember, if you see Robbo on the road, take a pic and send it to us with the hashtag Let's Go Robbo. How lucky is he?
It's not even work.
Oh, yum.
Mm. Mm. I do like that chopped mint ice cream. And how incredible is Margaret River too? All of WA is so beautiful.
Beautiful part of our country.
Love Margaret River. Lovely lady.